So, welcome to the Jamie's Steam Spa. How are you today? I'm glad. Today we're going to be doing nice cleansing, steaming, an exfoliation, some extractions as well. We just purify the skin, get some nice rejuvenation, smooth and silky. Okay, so have my half damp, half dry cloth here with the damp side. First, just going to dab along your skin. Okay, we're going to moisten, smooth. Nice towel, if you don't mind. Before we get any cleanser, any messiness, I want to pull back your hair, if you don't mind, with this nice hair tie or whatever you want to call this. Around you, okay? Just going to hold your hair back. The moistened side of the towel, I'm going to repeat what I did just to make sure your skin is nice and ready for the cleanser, ready for some extractions. Now that I've used the moist towel on your face, I'm going to get the cleanser. I have this nice daily cleanse foaming cleanser. This is 100% soap free, removes surface dirt and oil without stripping or drying the skin, okay? So we're going to use this for you today. Nice foam. Just going to rub into my hands. Start applying to your face, okay? Just rubbing it in slow motions. Just to get deep into your pores. Cleanse all the oil and the dirt. Your cheeks, jawline, your forehead, of course. Okay. Really just getting all around your skin and all around your face. Let's do the chin a little bit too. We have chin ready for extractions. Extractions are my favorite part. So with the moistened towel, I'm going to gently exfoliate the cleanser away, okay? Small exfoliating and getting the skin ready with the steamer as well. Okay. Okay, so using a little more dampened cloth, using it along the sides of your face, at the bottom of your chin. Your skin is moisturized. You can start to set the mood and make it a little bit dimmer. And you can pick which essential oil you would like in your steamer. So I have these two here that are my two favorites that I know everyone loves. We have 100% pure eucalyptus. We could drop a few drops into the steamer. We have sweet orange, which is great for the nice spring and summer days that we're having. Great for if you're looking for something a little bit more refreshing rather than relaxing. Do you want to smell? The sweet orange, it's very energizing. Okay, you want something more relaxing. Okay. So I'm thinking then you would like the eucalyptus. That's what we use in most spa steamers. It's very relaxing, calming, renewing. It's one of my favorites. This is our steamer here. Just going to drop a couple drops of the eucalyptus for you. And get the steamer heated so we can use it for your extractions, okay? So we'll do about 3 drops. It's a good amount. Smell it in the water. It's nice, isn't it? And I just put the cover on gently. And we'll get the lights going. Point towards you. Going to heat up. Really smell eucalyptus in this thing. Spreading it around your face. I want you to take a deep breath in and out. Focus on your breathing. See the steam coming from here. Put it around your face to open up your pores. It smells just beautiful. Use this a little longer to really make sure your pores are being softened. Extraction, exfoliation. Okay. I'm going to keep this by your face here. Pointing right towards you, okay? So you're going to get all the benefits of the steam. And the eucalyptus. Some of my tools. I really like using the small tool with the larger extraction. These two together really make a good combo for getting all the little guys. eyes out to blackheads, whiteheads, pustules and whatnot. Don't want to totally irritate any active, but anything that's been sitting for a little while that needs nice extraction, we will use with this, okay? These tools, grabbing nice cotton hat for cleaning the tool as I go. Never cross contaminated with the other whitehead and blackheads. Okay. So let's start at chin, just getting bits, wiping off, same thing, till I see that I've gotten most out, okay, just like this, and let's see your nose, right here, just at the edge, a little bit of black. And I think on the sides, I could really get some out as well. I'm gonna grab my other tool, the little bigger ones here. You have jawline, so just putting slight pressure. Really get a lot of that dirt and oil built up out. Another one over here, just enough, just again. Focus on it. Just use the other side to get the rest. Really get this one out. Now, is this hurting you at all? Are you okay? Good. Glad to hear. Some between your brows, whiteheads, that I can also extract for you. Let's see. Right here. Good. Okay, I'm just getting this harder one to come surface. Wipe it on the cotton pad. Okay, so let me see. Looks as if we've gotten all the everything extracted. Now, let you breathe a little bit more of the eucalyptus steam. We are going to be done with it since we got everything extracted. in and out. And out. In and out. Leave the light going if you like it. It's a little bit relaxing for you. Cleaning my tools. Placing them back. Spot. I do want to over your face with a nice clean cotton pad. Some ultra repair, hydrating, replenishing, calming toner, and also just to really get the rest of the extractions off your face, okay? What I'm doing here. Of the bottle to get the oats mixed in with the serum. It's a white consistency, a little bit thicker because it is formulated with oatmeal. Okay, just going to gently wipe this along your face, anywhere I did extractions as well, focusing on these areas so you could really get it nice and clean for you. Okay. Your forehead as well. About your neck a little. What do you think? Just lift up your head a little bit for me. Okay, going up, up, up. Okay, good. Looks so beautiful, so refreshed. You can see how clear your skin is now. Yes, really. Now, to just take that band off your face here, and we could just gently brush your hair, put it back how it was. You could leave here looking all fresh, beautiful. Side as well. So let's finish off with some hyaluronic acid lotion. What hyaluronic acid does, keeps the moisture in the skin so you're not leaving here dehydrated with your skin. It's a lightweight, oil-free moisturizer with hyaluronic acid. Provides instant hydration to skin and locks moisture to protect the skin from dryness, okay? So this is one of my favorite hyaluronic acid moisturizers. You look so refreshed, so vibrant and youthful. How are you feeling? I'm so glad you're feeling good. Skin, lock in the moisture.